Tony for real thought he was going to be the Joker. You ever see the movie The Joker? It was a dream of his. He does the laugh sometimes in front of his friends. And they told me this when he wasn't around, and they all make fun of him behind his back. Isn't that funny? As soon as he left the room, they were all like, dude, he keeps going. Isn't it such an embarrassing dream to have?